Okay, don't know if you guys just finished watching the my other video there I just made of the motorcycle lift, but sometimes, you know, obviously not everybody has a lift, and you need to do some maintenance, and I find another easy way of doing maintenance at times works out, especially for me that I like removing my skid plates just to do oil change and lube changes, because it gets pretty messy out there with the plates there in place, so I like to remove them every time I do my maintenance. But anyways, this is what I've done, what I've rigged up here. I've rigged up this rope or band, whatever you want to call it, the hook, to lift up the ATV. And I use the existing winch off of the ATV to lift it. Now, obviously, you can see that that's not that strong. You know, it's only a 2x6. They're doubled up, but still, it's not strong enough to support the weight of the ATV. So what I've done is I put that steel angle iron up there just to give a little extra support for these posts. I've got these posts that I cut up to size, and I'll put them one on each end, one on this end. And you see the little screw that I have there? That's just so it doesn't slip side to side. And I'll just use that as extra support, and I'll use the post. So I'll show you how it works for me. I'll just put the camera down again so you can see what I'm doing. Yeah, should be okay like that. Got my posts. Neutral. That's what you call a nice wheelie. There you go. Easy, I can take my skid plates off. I've made my own skid plates, so I could just I tapped and screwed my own screws in there, so I can just unscrew it easy. I don't have no nuts behind it, so it works pretty convenient. Like I said, I take it off just when I have to do the maintenance. It's only 5 minutes, so no big deal. That's it. So I'll take that off. It takes me about 5 minutes to take that plate off, and then I'll put it back down and do my maintenance. Sometimes it's even nice just to get in there to clean too. Easy as that. Hope that helped you guys. Till next time.